The bloke just says things, most of it irrelevant. A stream of what... We talk about stream of consciousness, don't we? This bloke's a stream of unconsciousness. Meanwhile, Americans are suffering from an inflation rate of last month's figures, 9.1%, the highest level in 41 years. A survey released last week found that more than half of Americans, understandably, believe Biden's policies have made economic conditions worse. 59% said they doubted Biden's ability to handle an international crisis. I mean, is anyone prepared to come out and demand that this incompetent president quit? Or is the protection racket, that is, the left-wing mainstream media, going to continue to not report this sinking ship of a presidency? A Siena College poll shows 64% of Democrats, not even waiting for the midterm election results, want their candidate in 2024 to be someone other than Biden.